Junkman. From the maker of Gone in 60 Seconds, chase thriller of the 70s, comes the chase thriller of the 80s, The Junkman. From junk cars to movie stars, Harlan Hollis is the American dream. Witness the destruction of over 150 vehicles in some of the most daring airplane, car, and blimp stunts ever filmed. The Junkman. 2 years in the making. The chase thriller of the 80s for the entire family. Rated PG.